That's why when you add flashing your mansion, your presence, mocking the royals, and being not that invested in the message of your so-called project, then don't be surprised if people call you a narcissist. Because if it sounds like a narcissist, acts like a narcissist, and makes you think about narcissists, well, at least I can guarantee you it's not a dog.